This one is just for me. I don't want to. It's from the last year's version of remake, live action remake of Beauty and the Beast. It's called Evermore. Yeah, it's one of the songs Evermore. I'm using it. Evermore. I was the one who had it all. I was the master of my fate. I never needed anybody in my life. I learned the truth today. I'll never shake away the pain. I closed my eyes, but she is still there. I let her steal into my melancholy heart. It's more than I can bear. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she runs away. She will still torment me, calm me, hurt me, move me, come what may. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in and be with me forevermore. I rage against the trials of love. I curse the fading of the light. Though she's already flown so far beyond my reach, she's never out of sight. Fate. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she fades from view. She will still inspire me, be a part of everything I do. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in as and as long as the nights begin, I'll think of all that might have been waiting here for evermore. Don't ask me how I found this. YouTube can find anything. And here's from the Beauty and the Beast musical, If I Can't Love Her. This is from the stage musical. And in my twisted face, there's not the slightest trace of anything that even hints at kindness, and from my tortured shape, no comfort, no escape. I see but deep within this utter blindness, hopeless, as my dream dies, as the time flies, love a lost illusion, helpless, unforgiven, cold and driven to this sad conclusion. No beauty could move me now, goodness improved me, no power on earth if I can't love her. No passion could reach me, no lesson could teach me how I could have loved her and make her love me too, if I can't love her, then who? Long ago I should have seen all the things I could have been. Careless and unthinking, I moved onward. No pain could be deeper, no life could be cheaper, no point anymore if I can't love her. No spirit could win me, no hope left within me. Hope I could have loved her, and that she set me free. But it's not to be if I can't love her. Let the world be done with me. Both music was written by Alan Menken, both, I'm sure of it. And the lyrics were possibly, I think, Tim Rice, since Howard Ashman died prematurely during the pre-production of the animated, during the post-production of Beauty and the Beast animated, in March 1991, of AIDS, HIV. Everybody knows it, and Tim, and trust me, the House of Mouse won't shut up about it. And of course they shouldn't. They'll never shut up about it. That's all.